Today I will be showing you the optical rotation of optically active compound like glucose or sucrose. See, this is a polarimeter where a sodium light is placed. From this sodium light, a plane polarized light will be coming out. And if this plane polarized light is passed through this machine, here an optically active compound will be placed in this tube, and it can be opened up. And this tube is filled up with the optically active solution, and it should be filled up properly. No bubbles should be there, and it is placed into the chamber of this machine. I have described in a theory class, and we have to invert the machine's tube. Next, we have to come to the optically founding mirror. There is a lens placed, and whenever a solution will be placed, I have to find how much amount of light is rotated in right side direction or left side direction, and the amount it is rotated, it is known as the optical rotation of that compound. So first of all, we have to make the correction factor with water. So we are just opening this tube. So we are just pouring some water solution. With the water solution, the optical rotation should be taken a correction factor. I have filled up. We have to wash it with the tissue paper, because if water is coming into the machine, there is chances of destruction. So I should check if any bubble is there. It should be above this middle of this tube. So we have to place this tube in the polarimeter, and we have to check in. We have to place this polarimeter and check in the optical rotation through the eyepiece. Let's come to the eyepiece. There will be a half moon type of structure will be seen. Half moon means one part yellow, focus, half sided yellow and half sided black. Whenever there will be half sided yellow and half sided black, that means it is not showing the correct rotation. Yes, it's going on. See, we are trying to detect through the lens camera of the mobile. And whenever it will be showing the full moon, whenever it will be showing the full moon, that means there will be no division of a black part and a light part. It will be showing the particular rotation, and then we will take the measurement. Okay, it's okay. Arektu koro, hocchilo. Focus more. Focus. Yes, it's okay, fine. Wait. I'll just rotate it so that I can show the full moon. It's okay. See, I can show the full moon where there is no division of yellow and black. So when the full moon will be there, see, in this position I can check through my eye. Okay, so I am here showing a black part in the left side and yellow part in the right side, because I am rotating to see the full moon or the total yellow color. See, in this position I am seeing a total yellow color. Just focus on this portion. Focus. Okay, right. See, total yellow round shaped circle is seen. So it is showing 0 degree. Just point it here. 0 degree. That means water having a optical rotation 0 degree. That is the correction factor. And with this factor, if it is coming 4 degree, then we have to minus whatever the optical rotation will be coming for the sample. That have to be minus. Okay, if it is 4 degree. But we are taking water as 0 degree. Water means 0 degree. I have. That is the important part. Now we are just removing out the tube and we have to insert the solution. What is the concentration of the solution?
10%.
So we are placing 10% of sugar solution. Now we have to rinse it with the sugar solution. We have to fill up to the mouth of this tube so that no bubble is coming out. We have to check whether any bubble is coming. Yes, if bubble, we have to place it above the middle of the tube. Now we are placing. We are just rotating this machine because the outside light should not interfere the measurement. Now checking. Whenever it will be coming to fix proper yellow color, means one part will be black and another part will be black, but in between that one part will be like yellow color, means full moon. So that full moon, yes, focus. Yes, see, this is the full moon part. Okay, so I'm rotating. Okay, focus.
উঁচু করে করো, দেখা যাবে সে আরো দেখা যাবে। এটা 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 ঠিক ঠিক
ঠিক। See, this is the full moon where no black sided part in right or right left. So this is the optical rotation where we can take the measurement, like how much amount it is. See, this is coming just beside of 10 degree. That means 10 degree is the optical rotation. This is one vernier scale. If one scale of vernier scale is not mixing with this circular scale, then how much it will be coming to another scale, we have to calculate 1 degree. Like it is not 10 degree mixing, just slightest difference from the 10, then it will be calculated as 10.1 or 10.2. So 10 degree is the optical rotation of this solution. See, if the concentration of the solution is more, then the optical rotation will be higher. Suppose in the beginning of this practical, we have seen 20% of the solution showing 20 degree rotation, but in 10% solution it is showing 10 degree. It is not always right that 20% solution will be having 20 degree rotation and 10% solution will be having 10 degree, but increasing the concentration, optical rotation will be high because it will be a concentrated solution. Light is having a difficulty to pass through this concentrated solution. Okay. Now I am preparing another dilution of this solution. How much quantity you have prepared?
40.
Yes?
40.
No, percent is?
5%.
Okay, now it has been 5% solution diluted. Now I'm checking the optical rotation of that solution. So as it is a 360 degree machine, I can show optical rotation in one place, in just opposite to that place also. Okay, if it is like in this place, so there will be another optical rotation in that place also, if we rotate this machine. Okay, like this one, wherever it is f 30 degree, then 90 degree will be showing. Now a 5% solution has been placed.
Now we are checking when the full moon is or full circle of yellow colored is showing. And from this measurement we can take a graph and we can calculate the concentration of the sucrose solution, percentage of sucrose, percentage of sugar in a particular sample, or percentage of sucrose in a syrup also.
Actually, it is easy, not easy to focus the camera to that particular lens focus. উঁচু করো, তখন দেখো উঁচু করছো, উঁচু করো। এটা আমাকে দেখা যাচ্ছে। এটা ভালো হচ্ছে, এরকম এরকম করলে ভালো হবে।
এই যে এটা ঠিক আছে, হ্যাঁ। See, it's okay, keep here. See, we are seeing a full moon through this lens. Abadano. Yes. Okay, it's okay. See, you can see a yellow color. Okay, just wait.
I'm checking. It's showing a black in right side. And this is the right. This is a full moon color. Focus here. See, this is the full moon. Okay, it's okay. So where you can see this rotation is how much?
5 degrees.
5 degrees. See? 5 degrees means vernier scale is just 4 to 5. 4 to 5 degrees. That means we have lowered the concentration of the solution and the optical rotation is also lowering. In the 10% we have seen 10 degrees. In 5% we have seen 5 degrees. See, that vernier scale is mixing with that 5 marking. Okay. So this completes your optical rotation. I am showing you because I want to show that the optically active compound shows particular optical rotation of that plain polarized light. Whereas it was in the zero position at first, it was in the zero position for the water, which is not optically active compound. It was in the zero position, but it is rotating the plane polarized light into 5 degrees. In the concentration higher, it will be rotating 10 degrees. Like this, go on. Okay, thank you all.